ball four. The pitch wide, and that's going to force home Yandy Diaz. The Rays pick up another run. And again, they lead by three. It's 4-1 now.